Chicopee Street has reopened after a car crashed into a light pole. Chicopee Police Officer Mike Wilk told 22 News that a car crashed into the pole on Chicopee Street at around 6:30 this morning. One passenger in the car was taken to a nearby hospital but is expected to be okay. The street was closed for several hours from Stedman Street to Meetinghouse Road. No word on what led up to this crash.